Nikita Samphal was a French artist, best known for her sculptural female figures named Nanas. The artist Tang Li introduced her to the Swedish couple Pontus Hultén and Anna-Lena Wibom. They both became close personal friends with Samphal. This unique sculpture was a gift from her to Anna-Lena. Samphal's works are very personal. They are about women's liberation, enjoying the greatness of life, and celebrating the curves of nature. A journalist once asked her, "Are these Nanas a portrait of yourself?" She answered, "Yes, of course. I am all of them."